The FBI is investigating a bomb threat aboard a United Airlines jet. A flight from Newark had to make an emergency landing in Chicago this morning after a fake bomb note was found in a bathroom. Passengers had to be temporarily evacuated. And that came one day after an American Airlines flight to Chicago was forced to turn back to Albuquerque after a man had to be subdued by passengers after he allegedly tried to open the plane door mid-flight.